this period of urbanization, that is from the 6th century BC to 4th century BCE, there were so many economic and political changes that it could not leave the social fabric out of it without any corresponding changes. So we find that side by side with the economic and political changes that were effected in this period, we also find the rigid Vedic society would also undergo and would not remain the same when it reached the Middle Ganga region. For this period, we are indebted to definitely the Vedas. They don't totally go out of use. The later Vedic text is very important. We find another new kind of literature that comes up, that is the sutra literature, the six kind of sutra literature. For instance, the Grija Sutra, the Kalpa Sutra, the Sulva Sutra, the Grija Sutra. So these are the various sutras which are very relevant for our purpose. And of course, the entire period is dominated by the various kinds of Buddhist texts that we have, and also some of the Jain sources. But the main area would be, the main source material for us would be the Vedic, some of the Vedic texts and these Dharma Shastras and the Dharma Sutras, and also the Buddhist so different Buddhist sutras, the different Buddhist Nikayas, the different Buddhist, both Mahayana and later on the Hinayana texts, that would be of great use for us.
This Janapadas and Mahajanapadas and the emergence of urbanism in 6th century BC, the society becomes very complex. And this complexity of the society is further nurtured by the fourfold Varna system which we experience in Brahmanical literature. So during this period, we have that for the first time a kind of literature which was known as the Dharma Sutras, and it codified the social, economic and political norms of a society. So we have a set of codified rules which a social being had to follow. And in this codification, we find that Brahmanas were given a very high position. We have the fourfold Varna system where the Brahmanas are the chief. And then with the championing of the cause of the Brahmanas, we have much more reference to the rituals, and these rituals were related to the Vedic practices. So the Dharma Sutra literature gives us a wide range of rituals, gives us a wide range of activities which a social being had to perform. Now, what we find in these Dharma Sutras is that they talk of a kind of admixture of varnas.